Hi everybody, today I'm going to be talking about possibilities that could tell us that there may be an upcoming Diamond and Pearl remake, which lots of people are expecting at the moment. So let's get in. So this is what I found. This is a potential leak, and they're called MaxDiamond and Gigapearl, and Dragon back from the start so they don't evolve. That's very interesting actually, because normally you wouldn't expect something like that. So what it does, it just tells you about the game. Beware of spoiling it. So there's new Gigantamax forms apparently. Rose Raider, Carla, Vesper Twin, and Cynthia isn't actually the champion. No distortion on the underground. And there's raids just like it's on Shield, so it'd be realistic. So the plot kind of involves a fight around Giratina and Eternatus, which really makes sense. And it says the waking up causes a phenomenon of Dynamax consider. So this looks very, very realistic. It's just my opinion. But here it says it will be announced in April, so let's just wait till then. Yeah, it says enjoy your remakes, but yeah. When Sword and Shield were announced in February, they announced the starters, like Scorbunny the Fire. Now, there were leak sites saying Starter Revolutions. One said Raboot just like this, and guess what? This is the evolved form called Raboot. So yeah, that's just to conclude my opinion of it must be coming, but you never know. So, please like, comment, subscribe, and enjoy the remakes if they come out, so see you.